Welcome to Insights. I'm Eric. Thanks for stopping by. We're going to talk about silver today, predominantly in an update to the gold and silver report. I'm going to reinforce the idea that keeping up with the matrix, downloading it fairly regularly, not only helps us surf the primary trend, a primary trend that's been up for 5 months and a 12% return, but also sees